Well, there's a long way to go before we find out who's going to pick up the trophy. It's time to start the qualifiers for the International Championship.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, James Cahill to break.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Missed pot.
One.
He's played that very well.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
Half a chance here.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
17.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Twenty-four. Twenty-five.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
32. Thirty-three. 40. Forty-eight.
Tricky shot here.
What a beauty.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
49. 56.
50. Half a chance here. No, not this time.
James Cahill, 56.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
1. 1.
Pace is very important.
That's a great pot.
Wonderful shot.
1.
1. He'll play this with plenty of power. Yeah, not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
8.
This is really tricky.
What a fabulous pot that is.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
9. 9.
Nicely played onto a red.
4. 4.
4. He's looking at this red.
One. Billy Castle, one.
He doesn't want to lose the white here. He could leave an opportunity. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul. Billy Castle, four. One.
Well, he's going for the snooker.
Billy Castle, one.
That looks very safe to me.
Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
Well played to take that frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
He'll be wanting to press home the advantage now. This next frame should be interesting.
Thank you. The second frame, Billy Castle to break.
He's taking the red on. I'm not sure what happened there.
One.
Tough shot coming up.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
James Cahill, one.
That's not the best shot I've seen. He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous pop.
Excellent cueing.
One.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Down it goes.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Seven.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight.
Nicely played.
13.
Looking to play this softly.
14.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Oh, what a shot that is.
19.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Twenty-seven.
So, the long red to the corner pocket.
Fantastic queuing. He's knocking them in for fun at the moment.
28.
Gently does it. What a shot he's pulled out the bag there. No more than a half chance.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
34.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
40.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre. Excellent shot.
Great queuing.
41.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. What a top pot that was.
Simply wonderful.
48.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
54.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Not the shot he was aiming for there. He really needs to tighten up on his positional play.
59.
Well, not the best safety there.
James Cahill, 59. One. Six. Seven. Billy Castle, seven.
This is not easy.
Excellent safety shot.
He just wants to avoid the foul here. That'll keep his opponent needing snookers.
Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul. Billy Castle, four. One. Six. Seven. 13. Billy Castle, 13.
He'll be desperate to avoid the foul here, as it'll open the door for his opponent. That might be a very expensive foul.
Foul. James Cahill, four.
I think he'll ask his opponent to play from here. Yes, he has. That's beautifully judged.
He really doesn't want to overhit this.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
That's a beauty.
One. Eight.
He's taking this yellow on.
What a top pot that was.
10.
Well, that's an unforced error.
Thirteen.
He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this.
James Cahill, 13. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And now the frame is his.
This is starting to develop into a decent lead here. He'll want to ensure he keeps the pressure on his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, James Cahill to break.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. Impressive opening red.
One. Three. Four. Eleven. Twelve.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? In it goes.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
19.
19. He's taking on the long red to the corner.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
20. Twenty-seven.
nicely done.
34.
This should be pretty straightforward.
42. 43.
Played it well.
50. 51. 58. 59. 66. 67.
67. So, just this black needed. No issues there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
74. 75. 82.
Nice position on the black.
83. 90. 91. 98.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
99.
What a brilliant century.
106.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
107. 114.
114. Only the colours remaining.
116. 119. 123. 128.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
134.
What a clearance. Amazing.
141. Frame and match. James Cahill.
And he's through.